It's okay.
So you're here at the Saint-Emilion Jazz Festival, and it's a beautiful jazz festival that happens every year in the summer, in July. This is the sixth edition, and Saint-Emilion is the wine region not far from Bordeaux, and it takes its name after the wine. And this year we have our sixth edition, and we just heard two concerts. The first one was Hugh Hartman and Stacey Kent. And tomorrow we'll have, for the next 2 days, we'll have two shows a night on the big stage, which is a stage on the side of one of the chateaux that we have in town. And then we have the what we call the Off Festival, right here where we are, at the Parc Gadet. It's free, and you can come here, enjoy the music, and enjoy all the local food, and of course the wine, and spend a wonderful afternoon, and come back after the main stage is over for another free concert at 11 p.m., something like that, to end the night with another glass of wine.
And there are many foreign people?
A lot of foreign people. Saint-Emilion is a very big destination. There's a lot of people coming here in the summertime. So they used to come just to visit the town, and now they have two options. They can visit the town and enjoy the festival.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Vous êtes prêts pour un peu de funky? Mm-hmm. Est-ce que vous êtes vraiment prêts pour un peu de funky? Faites beaucoup de bruit, s'il vous plaît, Saint-Emilion! Et n'hésitez pas à vous rapprocher. Rapprochez-vous, rapprochez-vous. Non, ça c'est pas fini.
You gotta find.
Dankeschön. Merci beaucoup. Ça va, Saint-Emilion? Vous avez du jus un peu? Vous avez de l'énergie?